Go ahead.
Congrats on your first bomb at the park.
Yeah, I know. That was cool.
Did you know it was your first bomb at the park?
Yes, I did. Okay. Oh, absolutely. Yeah, what? That park has not been friendly to me as far as home runs are concerned. So.
Take me through it. What'd you see? What'd you get? What'd you do?
He threw all fastballs. I was really just hunting fastball. He was missing up. I just wanted to push it down. Kind of chased the pitch earlier in the bat. That was kind of a little up. And then 3-1, I was just selling out for a fastball in the zone, and I got it. And I didn't honestly think I had it off the bat. I thought it was probably a double, but it was carrying a little bit better than that.
Yeah, for sure.
It snuck out, and I'm happy about it. Yeah.
I don't know what your splits are, but are you comfortable against lefties, especially when they have to kind of come to you in 3-1 counts?
Like, absolutely. I generally like facing lefties a little bit more. I think that's probably the case with most right-handed hitters, but. I do enjoy facing lefties a little bit more. I feel more comfortable with the off-speed stuff, change-ups, and fastballs. So, I was excited to play this game today because I got to face that left-handed starter. So.
Gotcha. How much juice did the plays by Megzy give you guys? Not only the first out of the game, ranging to his right to make that diving stab, and then the kind of the unconventional like free play where they looked like they had Lozano just. Dead to whoever wanted to tag him, and then he just makes the play to tease them and get the home.
Absolutely. I mean, it was huge. He set the tone for the defense, and it gives our pitchers a lot of confidence when they know they can execute a strike, and it's going to be tough for that ball to get through the infield because you got guys like Megzy and Cliff and Ben on the corner. It's huge making those plays. That really gives us a lift, especially in games like this. They got a good club over there. Making those defensive plays is really huge.